Hi everyone. So, have you ever had one of those mornings when you really just do not feel like doing your hair? Today was my day and I decided to record what I should do. So, at first I tried on a hat and yeah, you see how that worked. I don't think so. Then I figured that could be like those girls that walk around the neighborhood and they put a shower cap on their head. That's a fail. I don't think so. So, I figured I could grab a scarf that I recently thrifted from the store for $3 and try to work it out on my head.
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here. So I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien.
It's a bad hair day today. Well, not really. I just don't feel like doing it. Luckily, I had a scarf that I recently thrifted from the store. It was $3, but I ended up getting it for $1.50. It's gorgeous orange and black color, so this is what I'm going to use. First, I fold over the top just a little bit because I like the back of my wrap to have a nice even seam. Then I just place it over the top of my head. Do you see how long and beautiful this pretty scarf is? I love it. Next, you gather all the fabric together and you twist nice and firm. Not too tight, you don't want a headache, trust me. Once you twist for a while, you're gonna come to a point where the wrap naturally wants to coil around. So work with it and coil the wrap around the base. Now it's beautiful, but it's kind of too big. I'm trying to squish it down on my head because it's just too big for the look that I was going for. So I figured I'd wear the knot in the back. So you do the same thing. You fold it down and then you put it over your head, twisting it in the back. Now this look is really cute, but it's not the look that I was going for, so I figured I'll save that type of style for another day. My last resort was turning to my winter scarf. I was out of town, so I didn't have too many choices, but this actually worked for me. I put the scarf on and I did the same type of wrap style that I did in my very first look. I figured this scarf would work much better because it's much thinner and it's less fabric. So now this here was a success. Eventually I went back and I tucked in all those little fringes that you see sticking out, but to give it a little bit of flair, I added in a pop of color with some blue dangly earrings and some beautiful purple plum looking kissable lips. And as you can see, I'm really feeling myself. Here's the outfit that I wore, just a really quick view. I hope you all enjoyed this. I'll see you all later. Bye. I have a ton of oldie but goodie videos, so make sure you check out this video on how to do a quick updo.